You're rescuing me? Thanks! I thought we were goners for sure. I think the others are dead. Or worse. Me too. I'm extremely lucky you came along. Everyone else is dead. We're taken away to who knows where. Well, except maybe for Shorty. They dragged him off downstairs to the kitchen a while ago. But no one comes back from the kitchen. I'm not waiting around for some super mutant to lock me up again. There's the back door somewhere around here. If you're not back soon, I'm leaving without you. If I'm not here when you come back, meet me at Big Town.
Thanks. Who are you? Never mind, I don't care right now. Let's go get Red and get out of here. You lead, I'll follow. Let's go. Move it. All right. If you say so, boss. But if we get to Big Town and she isn't there, I'll kill you. Right. Let's go.
should get out of here, don't you think? We can talk back at Big Town. Let's get out of here. The Wastelander from Germantown. How's life treating you? Our heroine returns!
What?
I'm glad to be safely back home. Thank you. You're a real hero, you know that? I was going to offer you a reward, but I can put the caps to use buying medicine and supplies. Thanks. I know you've already risked your life once already, but I heard the mutants talking about another attack. They'll probably be here soon. Really? That's great. What do you have in mind? Great. Let's head over to the junkyard. There's some old robots in there. Maybe you can fix them up and we'll watch to see how it's done.
I count for something? She rescued me, at least.
Remember to keep an eye on the north.
I'm confused. What
am
I supposed to
show us how to fix the robots?
Can you show me?
Here to help me out again?
Those assholes in lamplight said that this place was great. Hey, Flash, how are you feeling? Any calluses from stroking that new gun of yours?
Just fine, Red. I'll stop by the clinic later. And yes.
Remember to keep an eye on the north.
We did it! You did it! You helped us defeat the mutants! Oh, we'll all feel safer now. Thank you so much. Sure, here's what I can spare. Thanks again for saving my life at the police station.
You're in the Revit City Clinic. I'm Dr. Preston. Sure thing. Thanks. Don't get any cute ideas. Security is just a shout away. Now, if you've got any medical issues, let's hear them. You're right. You do need a doctor. Lucky I happened along, but first let's discuss my feet. Suit yourself. He's totally strung out. It's going to kill him one of these days. The Weatherly Hotel is a good choice. It's on the upper deck. You can get that crap down at a quick fix. I'm a doctor, not a dealer. Take care of yourself.
Yes.
Hello.
hell are you? And what do you think you're doing?
Sure. Sure thing, miss. I'll take you to protect the McGraw right now. Here she is, Protector. Like you asked.
Thank you, Defender. Give us a moment, please.
Sir.
Look, Wastelander, I'm not sure what brings you here, but we don't like surprise visits from the local populace. You're lucky you weren't killed. But maybe there's more to you than the average rubble dweller, hmm? That computer there on your wrist. Maybe you can be useful to us after all. So you do have half a brain. That's good. I'll keep it simple. I need you and I need that computer of yours. You help me out, and I'll do what I can to help you. This isn't an offer the outcasts extend to anyone, so you really should think carefully about it. Records indicate there's some high-value tech in this base, but we can't get to it. The armory is sealed by a blast door, and we can't get it open. We're pretty sure anyone who completes the facility's VR simulation program will gain access. But it requires a certain interface. Unfortunately, we don't have one. You do, right there on your wrist. I need you to go into the simulator and complete that program, which will unlock the armory. You'll get a share of the gear, of course. It's the liberation of Anchorage, Alaska from Chinese communists. It was a pretty significant event in American history, according to our scribe. I won't lie to you. It's heavy combat, safety protocols disengaged. That means you die in the sim, your body goes into massive cardiac arrest. You're still listening, so I'm going to assume you're interested. But time's wasting. Sibley can take you to the pod. Olin will get you briefed. If you want to walk away, you're free to leave. My men won't stop you.
Keep moving, Loco.
Keep your distance, Blood. No knowing what you got breeding on you.
Hello.
If you want any of this... Another satisfied customer. Tamper with that, and we're going to have a problem.
As soon as possible.
What do you need?
All of us here thank you for everything you've done. For us, for the Wastes. We pulled together and got you this. It's the best we could do. Please take it, with our thanks. Certainly, it's the...
Shouldn't you be huddling in a cave somewhere? What are you doing here?
Knock, knock, Olin. Got a new best friend for you.
What?
Yep, let's hope you treat this one better than the last guy, huh?
Go to hell, Sibley. You know that wasn't my fault.
Sure, whatever. Just make some progress, okay? We're all looking to get out of here.
Fine, then get out and let me do my job. If you're here to help, fine. Otherwise, out of my way.
You're here to help? Fine, then put this on. Get in the chair, and we'll run the simulation.
Look, if you're going to help out, then that's great. Just don't get in my way. The same thing we always do, recover technology and preserve it, making sure it doesn't fall into the wrong hands. McGraw's hope is that whatever's in here will give us a big advantage. I'm not convinced, but I'm on his side.
It was a hell of a nasty fall you took. When your shoe bunched up like that, I thought you were gone. I hope the other guys made it. I don't think their patrol spotted us coming in. So at least we still have the jumper. You still have your gear, so I'm gonna let you make the call. You can go in quiet, or guns blazing. We'll still meet at the rendezvous point inside, as planned. Then we'll blow those artillery guns to hell. Just watch yourself. Reds up here don't take prisoners. Good luck.
我们现在在一个叫做“Chidzai”那边，发现你的。
God damn, this place is swarming with Reds. I almost didn't make it. Yeah, I almost bought it out on the cliffs. Didn't know the Reds were so handy with a sniper rifle. So, what's the situation? We clear to blow the hell out of this place? I got you, Six. Eyes on. We got company up here. Target spotted. Engage. Here's a little something. Seeing another captain, I'll die a happy man. Come get out of my country, commie. Oh, come on. Is that all you got? Get out of my car. Got a friend, Tommy. I'm on this one. Down there? That's a damn kind of tanks. Don't worry, they're well out of range.
Fire! Shout through 70! We are around town and tumble! come back!
Dirty man!
Come on, you red bat!
Dingley through!
Get away. Where this came from. Here we go. Let's move out. pounding on our guys. Let's take them out. I'm on this. Plant that thing and let's go. Here's a little something from Uncle Sam. Plenty more where this came from. Hell yeah! Take that, you men. Blow this beast apart! Last gun. Throw that thing off the map.
Damn fine work you did taking out those guns. Damn fine. Unfortunately, while you were up there climbing mountains, we were down here getting our butts kicked. The Chinese decided to use our field HQ for target practice and damn near blew us all to pieces. We lost some good men, including my strike team commander, Colonel Patterson. I didn't call you down here for a pep talk and cigars. You've earned yourself a field promotion, soldier. As of this moment, you're taking over Patterson's strike team. And before you thank me, you better wait and see what your mission entails. There are three hardened targets that stand between us and the Chinese headquarters. That's where your strike team comes in. Follow me over to the situation map and I'll bring you up to speed. Okay, pay attention, soldier. I'm only gonna go through this once. We've set up our new field HQ down here. The area is pretty secure now that the artillery guns are gone. The first of the three targets we need to handle is their Chimera depot over here. Be careful on your approach. You're gonna have to get through the enemy camp on the way. Once you breach the perimeter of the depot, you need to take out both of the main fuel tanks. Your second target is all the way over here. The Chinese have set up a listening post set into the side of Callaway Ridge. There are some abandoned mines along the route, so keep your eyes and ears open. It's a great place for an ambush. You need to clear the place of personnel so we can get our intelligence boys in there to start decoding. Once the first two targets are down, the last obstacle standing in the way is their damn pulse field. You need to cross it, then cause it to overload so we can mop up the place with the T-51Bs. Let me warn you now, unless you have some sort of a death wish, I wouldn't even go near the field until the first two targets are down. Lieutenant Morgan will be your eyes and ears for Operation Anchorage, so get everything else you need from him. Uncle Sam's invested a lot of money turning you into a killing machine. Time to pay him back. Dismissed!
Lieutenant, so, you're in charge of Patterson's suicide squad, huh? Hey, all I got to keep me warm out here in this freeze box is my sense of humor. Anyway, I'm here to give you a hand with intelligence and logistics. Whatever you need, I'm your guy. Don't worry about it. Sergeant Montgomery will be your squad commander, and he knows all the ins and outs of the team. If you need anything, like reinforcements or status reports, just speak to him. So, what else can I do for you before you hit the field? That's my specialty. What target did you need a report on? You've got two fuel tanks to destroy. One in the central courtyard of the facility and one near the rear gate. This place is one tough nut to crack. Not only do you have the Chimeras to contend with, but the place is heavily populated by infantry. Oh, this place is a honeypot, let me tell you. Not only is it swarming with regular ground troops, but they've put their best guys in there as well, the Crimson Dragoons. I hear those guys start training as soldiers right from the womb, so watch yourself in there. The problem out there isn't the field itself. I mean, you wouldn't be foolish enough to drag robots out there with you. The place is crawling with their stealth units, the Crimson Dragoons. If you spot something out of the corner of your eye, shoot first and ask questions later, or it's the last thing you'll ever see. Okay, whatever you need. Can do. Just use the requisition terminal here in the command tent. Pick whatever loadout you need,